I notice fashion people, they have a certain personality to them, or they have certain stuff about them that's like, oh, okay, you're definitely into fashion. Or even animators. I talk to them and I'm like, oh, okay, we have a lot of similarities as well. And even actors and, you know, just folks in film in general. You know, it's kind of easy to get stuck in ego when you're an artist.